Hello, I am Dr. Aya Mahrous, lecturer at Hepatology, Gastroenterology and Infectious Disease, Kafr Sheikh University. I participate in the conference in the form of, I have a poster abstract about the value of initial level of fecal calprotectin in predicting early dysplasia in patient with inflammatory bowel disease. I participate also as a speaker in the session of zoonosis. Also, all of us have contact with an animal, and we have to know how to deal with animal bite, how to deal with how many infectious disease can be transmitted by an animal. Thank you.